Welcome to my projectbazaar.com. Now we discuss about the title, a new secure image transmission technique via secret fragment visible mosaic images by nearly reversible color transformation. Now we discuss the abstract for the process. A new secure image transmission technique is proposed which transforms automatically a given large volume secret images into a so-called secret fragment visible mosaic image of the same size. The mosaic images, which looks similar to an arbitrary selected target image and may be used as a secret image, is yielded by dividing the secret image into fragments and transforming their color characteristics to those of the corresponding blocks of the target image. Skillfully, techniques are designed to conduct the color transformation process so that the secret image may be recovered nearly losslessly. A scheme of handling the overflows by underflows in the converted pixels color values by recording the color difference in the untransformed color space is also proposed. The information required for recovering the secret image is embedded into the created mosaic image by the losslessly data hiding scheme using the key. This method shows the better result and performs well to the dataset images. Now we discuss the flow diagram for the process. At first, the input image is taken from the dataset. After getting the input image from the dataset, the input image is undergoing for the process of pre-processing. Pre-processing is nothing but the removing the noise from the image. Using the Gaussian filter. After removing the noise, the pre-processed image is undergone for the process of encryption. In this encryption, we have considered the two major things. First one is the tile image and the target image. The tile image and target image are embedded each other using the key. After embedding the tile image and the target image, the key is introduced to encrypt the image. After the encrypt, the encrypted image comes out from the encryption port, and the encryption image is undergoing for the process of data hiding. Data embed is nothing but the embed the data into the encrypted image. After embedding the data into an encrypted image, the encrypted image consists of two embedding image and one embedded data. Then the image undergoing for the process of decryption. The decryption is nothing but the reversible process of the encryption. The user again give the key for the decryption part. If the key is correct, means the decryption will be occurred. If the key is not correct, means you can re-enter the key once again if whether the key is right or wrong. After the decryption, the decrypted image comes out from the process. The decrypted image consists of two images which we have given as an input, and the also consists of some data which we have embedded into the image. That data also retrieved using the decryption part. Now we discuss the initial running procedure for the process. At first, select the file main_gui.m file and right click in that file, then select the third option, run. Now the initial GUI window was opened. In that you can see the several buttons. These are known as the push buttons. Then these two display units are represented as an axis. Then these three are represented as an edit box. Now click the button first. Now the images folder is seen in front of you. Then select the folder images. After selecting the folder images, you can see the several dataset images from that folder. Select the any one image from that folder. The selected image is shown in the axis 1 with the title input image 1. Then click the button 2. After clicking the button 2, once again you can select the image from the dataset, and the image 2 which we have selected is shown in the axis 2 with the title input image 2. Then click the button pre-processing. After clicking the button pre-processing, the pre-processed image is shown in the axis 1 and the axis 2 with the title filtered image 1 and the filtered image 2. The filtered image 1 represents the filtered image by the first input, and the filtered image 2 represents the filtered image which was the filtered image of the second image. Then click the button embed image. After clicking the button embed image, the image was embed initially, and then click the button mosaic image. After clicking the button mosaic image, the image is patches into the 4 patch. The patched image are shown in the axis 2 with the title patch 1, patch 2, patch 3, patch 4. And then the image is embedded into the cover image. Now the mosaic image is formed. The mosaic image is formed by the two main factor, that is standard deviation and RMSE value. Due to this factor only, the image was embedded into a cover image. Then enter the key for the embedded image. After entering the key, you can encrypt the image. Now you can save the any letter and then save in a target folder. The encrypted image is saved in the target folder. Now click the button decrypt. After clicking the decrypt, the receiver side GUI window was opened. In that you can see the two buttons, retrieve data and the retrieve image. Now click the button retrieve data and click the select the image which I have saved as the name A, and also click the button image retrieve. And if you click the button image retrieve, the retrieved cover image and the retrieved image is shown in the axis 2 and the axis 3. The retrieved data are shown in this command window.